Sand Mountain, where sea creatures go to enjoy an afternoon of falling down.
Squidward, am I glad you're here. I need to borrow your toothbrush again.
What? You've used it before?
Oh, yeah, lots of times. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind.
Fine. What do I care? I'm a wreck anyways. I try and get some exercise to relax from all this robot mess, and now everything is ruined.
Because of a toothbrush?
No, it's those blasted robots! They've taken over the ski slopes! How can I ski with those ugly things beating everyone up? Listen, SpongeBob, you've gotta help me. I'm gonna lose my marbles if I don't get some relaxation!
I found if you keep your marbles in a bag, they don't get lost as often. In fact, I've got mine right here. It's embroidered with this lovely...
Forget the marbles! I've got a better idea. If you get rid of the robots at the bottom of every slope for me, I'll give you one of those golden spatulas.
Well, I don't know. It's hard to beat the extreme fun of marbles.
Okay, I'll give you one for each slope you clear.
Now that's a deal! Fish paste!
Down this hill 100 times, usually rolling. Darn kids think it's funny to push me, but if you can beat my time down the hill, I'll give you a golden spatula.
SpongeBob, it's your birthday.
I've gone down this hill 100.
Has met the Sponginator.
I've gone down.
I love opening presents.
Ow.
Patrick needs to do laundry.
Down this hill 100 times.
Time for a little sleepy sneak. A new sponge.
You pass with flying colors!
It shines. presents.
Fly like the wind and float like a sea bee. If you can beat my time down the hill, I'll give you a golden spatula.
Fresh like a spring breeze. Feel like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. Like a new sponge.
I flop.
Sticks.
I flop.
Ah! like a spring breeze. Kabam! Ow! I feel like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. Just met the Sponginator. Like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge. Fresh like a spring breeze. Ouch! It shines! Like a new sponge.
I fly like the wind.
I'm the fastest there is. My time down this slope is unbeatable. I'll give you a golden spatula if you can beat my time.
I feel like a new sponge.
Mm-hmm.
I'm the fastest there is.
As long as these pants are square and this sponge is Bob,
I'm the fastest.
You've just met the Sponginator. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
I'm the fastest. I'm the fastest.
I love opening presents. Needs to do laundry. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You beat my best time! Here's a spatula!
Sponge.
Neptune, you did it! Now I can go get my equipment and ski in peace.
Actually, I think that Patrick borrowed your equipment.
What? Who said he could do that?
I did. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind. Again.
Wouldn't mind? Of course I mind! It's only the most expensive skiing equipment you can buy! And what does Patrick want with that stuff anyway? He doesn't even know how to ski.
I want the worm now!
My most favorite friend in the whole world. I found another golden spatula for you.
Oh, boy! Can I have it?
Sure, if you fall down to the bottom of this pit.
Isn't there a safer way?
It's always safety with you people. I suppose you could bungee down.
Ah!
Keep up the good work, buddy of mine! And don't forget to help me out with the chum bucket!
Opening presents. Fresh like a spring breeze. Oh. Feel like a new sponge.
I can go get my equipment and ski in peace.
Actually, I think that Patrick borrowed your equipment.
What? Who said he could do that?
I did. I figured if you didn't know, you wouldn't mind. Again.
Wouldn't mind? Of course I mind! It's only the most expensive skiing equipment you can buy! And what does Patrick want with that stuff anyway? He doesn't even know how to ski.
I want the worm now!